Good morning students, in this video I am going to explain a very important topic, image formation through the concave lenses. Concave lenses means these are the diverging lenses. The rays will not meet, they will diverge, spread. So this is the concave lens. So we will discuss about the image formation through the concave lens. In previous video we have discussed about the image formation through the convex lenses. So first I am taking first object at infinitive. Infinitive means we don't know where is the object, where it is situated. So the rays are coming parallel to the principal axis. First the rays are coming parallel to the principal axis. Now it is diverging lens, so the rays will diverge, will not go through the focus, it will diverge. This side the rays cannot meet, that's why we will increase them at the back side. At the back I am just increasing the rays. Where these rays are meeting, these are meeting on the focus point, means the image will form on the focus F1. Image will form on the same side to the object. It is very very small, just like a point. It is diminished image, virtual image. And when the image is virtual, always will be erect. Now, the second situation, the object is situated anywhere. It can be situated anywhere. It can be beyond 2F1. It can be on the 2F1. It can be between 2F1 and F1. Anywhere it can be situated. So, just I am taking, suppose the object is situated between F1 and 2F1. This is the object A and B. It is situated between F1 and 2F1. So first of all the ray is coming parallel. This ray is coming parallel to this principal axis. It will be diverse. Will not go through the F2. It will diverse in that direction. Second, the ray is passing through the optical center. It is passing through the optical center. So now these two rays cannot meet this side. So we have to increase them at the back side. This side it cannot meet. So we have to increase them at the back side. So just I am increasing this line at the back side. Where these are meeting? These are meeting here. On this point the both the rays are meeting, supposed to meet. So the image is forming here. Means the image is forming between F1 and O. Between F1 and O the image is forming. This image is virtual image because the rays are not actually meeting. They are supposed to meet. So the image is virtual. It will be erect and will be smaller than the objects. So just remember, in the concave lenses always the image will be smaller than the object and always it will form virtual image and erect image. Thank you, and try to form the images through the concave lenses on the other situations, just like F1, 2F1 or between F1 and O. Thank you.